Police responded to a crash this afternoon on Vanderveer Avenue and South Pierce Street. Officers say the 52-year-old female driver of the white Honda Accord failed to yield the right-of-way and collided with a motorcycle in the intersection. The 18-year-old male driver of the motorcycle was transported to the hospital for non-life-threatening injuries. The driver of the Honda was cited for failure to yield the right-of-way.